Hey folks, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we have now boarded the Hydra and are going to go take on Galcian. Once we find out what Rike is doing here, come on. My buttons are working, aren't they? Right, there he is. Yeah, we have a medic. Excellent. So we can come back here for healing anytime. Let's get our bearings, because there's a few things to find in here. There's going to be quite a few enemies, I'm sure. A pool. Let's have a climb. Not sure if I want to be going all the way up just yet. Let's have a fight to sort things out. Hello, people. These guys remind me of the executioners. Yellow's probably not a good magic to be throwing against them right now, to be honest with you. Okay. Wow. They really don't build up well to Cutlass Fury at all, do they? Excellent.
Gotcha.
Nice. Nothing to heal. Let's make everyone useful this time. Not bad. Almost. Put you back to yellow. It was. Very easy. Okay, maybe I do want to be going up here. I'm really not sure. I'm sure there'll be a save point before I go anywhere major. Okay, so they... Oh, hello. But the battle's still going on. Are there any chests up here? I don't think there are. Bit of a maze, this ship, isn't it? Oh, hello. It can't be called Hydra, that's just crazy. Come on, controller, get with the program. That sounds bad. $2,083. Well, at least it's not death. Oh man, not even with Cutlass Fury. We're gonna have some healing going on here, I think. Sonic wave. Yeah, this is pretty much just the whatchamacallit mini boss. The executioner from ages ago. Didn't see anyone using magic, so you know. Two executioners on what appears to be a bipedal robot. Counter, counter, aww. There we go. If only the executioner was this easy to take out. Okay, I was wrong about the magic. Someone is using magic. Gilder! You alright back there, buddy? Haha, stop that. Differently. Definitely want to make sure we kill that. Definitely want to use the sacred crystal. You definitely want to guard. And you want to attack the marauder.
Let's try this.
Yeah, it just fades away. To be honest, I should probably just Cutlass Fury did, but never mind.
Fun.
Yeah, let's not get too hung up on having fun there, Gilder. Well, you got work to do. down here, because this will take me to where that chest was. Yeah. Ooh, some Sacrulean crystals. They are handy. Hey, Moonberry! So now, Gilder should be able to learn his last super move. Well, definitely, I'll definitely have to show you that at some point. Okay. Is there anything else up here? Doesn't look like it. What do we got? What do we got? Bunch of these guys. Alright. Nope. So I wanted 18 for that. Okay. Not enough to kill them. Okay. But that'll do nicely. Well done, Fina. Aye. Oh no, you wanna keep that up? Call in the Claudia. Which somehow works in here. Don't ask me why or how. Yeah! Tell me that's not epic. Also impossible here. It's a lot better than Rain of Swords, I'll give it that.
That's fun.
Just need a few more spirit points. But, you know, if you've got them to spare, why not use them? Purple magic. Okay. Nothing there. So yeah, I think this area is pretty much just dead ends. Okay, we gotta go back up top. Around here anywhere? Yes. Ah, oh, no. Oh, God. Well, it's a good thing we weren't using any magic. Wrath to make sure I take out this guy. I mean, I also want to use the Claudia, but you know, that can wait, I guess. Death Strike. In the junk. Oh, really? Really? Wrath will one hit kill them. Oh, come on, really? Such a cheap move. Okay. That's how this is going down, guys. No. Okay. That's better. Oh, damn it. Damn it, Athena, why couldn't you be quicker to revive people? Vyse gets no experience because Athena, you are too slow. Get you some magic droplets, shall we? Magic Jew, but I can't hold any more. No waste of time coming down here then. Okay, so we're phasing you out here then. Man, I don't know what's worse, this guy with his massive hits or the assassin guys with their death strike thing. Come on, Fina. Oh, come on, where's a counterattack when you need one? Worth the use of SP to try and take someone out. Shot you in the butt. At least they're not using Death Strike. That's a plus. It is a bit overkill to use Cutlass Fury when the guy's only got a couple hundred health left, but... Oh, there's Deathstrike. Okay. Okay. Of swords, then, I'm afraid. I got it! All over the place here. Oh, come on! You're seeing you quicker with items, so where's the Rizalum crystal? Oh, counter attack. Come on, Fina. Thank you. Oh, really?
Let's try this.
Don't want to leave anyone down on the battlefield and waste valuable experience. Everyone's getting an AoE in. Well, it did a lot more damage than I thought it would. They're just going after Fina. That is not strong at all. Vyse is ages away from getting a new level. Well, I think I can quite safely say that that's the worst combination of enemies to face on this ship. Soltis. Yeah, we're pretty impressive, this structure, let's be honest. It's kind of cool that they have the battle going on in the background. It's a nice little touch. Sigh. Everybody just pile on one of them. Fingers crossed it doesn't try to, he doesn't try to use Death Strike on Fina. Not Death Strike. Death Tackle or whatever it's called. Kinder? Yeah. Okay, you know, this isn't so bad. About 800 damage. Bad for a guy with no kneecaps. He's guarding, of course he's guarding. 91. Well, at least it means he's not going to use any super moves on us. Come on, I can take that guy out. These guys are pretty easy to take out compared to one of them and three of the assassins. Like, pain in my ass those assassins are. Ooh, an ominous mask? Well, first of all, Agile 2. I'm not the only one seeing that, am I? Agile. Oh, I have to look at items. Huge boost, large boost to attack power and defense, reduces party spirit to 0. I think not. Kinda need that, you know, spirit points and all that. Okay. think this is the way to go. Take the long way around there, Vyse, why don't you? Okay, fairly easy. Take that guy out first. Delta shield. And everyone gang up on the sorcerers. Not dead. Okay, slight miscalculation. Yeah. Anytime you want to crit something there, Fina. No. Anytime you want to not miss, Gilder. Anytime you want to get a move on, mate. Excellent. I didn't use thingy-ma-jig. Oh, but he's Sidon's tie. He can't cast spells, but he can try. Good work, Fina. How was your doing? God, those guys can jump high to dodge. Really, you're gonna silence us? People who don't rely on any magic whatsoever. What is Cupel doing? Find our way to wherever we need to go in the Hydra. Next time, us guys are Arcadia Legends, folks. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.